Check this out. This is a giant flashlamp from the 70s that was made for powering huge pulsed lasers. Here I'm just hitting it with high voltage, low current to make the xenon inside glow, but in reality this thing is rated for pulses of well over 1,000,000 watts. In fact, here's this very lamp being used in a ruby laser I built.